Mel B is being forced to pay her ex-husband Stephen Belafonte £500,000 as part of their divorce settlement, according to reports. It's claimed the former Spice Girl must give Stephen £11,160 every month for 3 years as part of a spousal support deal. Mel B is being forced to pay Stephen Belafonte £500,000 as part of their divorce settlement. According to reports, it's claimed the former Spice Girl has to give the money to her ex as part of a spousal support deal. The Mirror claims Mel, 42, is furious about the payments. A source said, after all the abuse Mel claims she suffered at Stephen's hands, it is a bitter pill she is swallowing right now. Handing over money to the man she alleges drove her to try to take her own life is quite incredible. It's also reported that Mel has been ordered to stump up Stephen's £150,000 legal bill. The Mirror claims Mel, 42, is furious about the court order. Since the couple split in September, Mel has claimed Stephen was violent towards her throughout their 10-year marriage. Stephen, also 42, has denied the allegations made against him by Mel. The couple have a 6-year-old daughter called Madison. Last month, Stephen claimed Mel had blocked him from seeing her. The couple, who were married for 10 years, were locked in a messy divorce battle. Meet Susan Gargan, Peter Kay's wife of 16 years. Louise Redknapp shocks fans by swearing on It Takes Two during performance. Robbie Williams slept with 3 Spice Girls, not the 4 he bragged about. Jenny McAlpine reveals why all the IMA celeb stars have got ill on return. Debbie McGee reveals she's ill and bosses fear she will miss Strictly Final. Rebecca Vardy sobs after being branded a bully in never-before-seen scenes. Earlier this week, Mel revealed she had cut out a tattoo dedicated to her husband of 10 years. The procedure left her needing 13 stitches and means she now has a scar where the inking used to be. Explaining the shocking decision to go under the knife, Mel said, "I wanted the tattoo removed to help close the final chapter on a toxic relationship. Even though I've taken the steps to remove Stephen's name from my body, the domestic abuse will forever remain with me." Spice Girl Mel B dances in her underwear in adorable Instagram video. Got a story? Email digishowbiz@thesun.co.uk or call us direct on 0207-782-4220. We pay for videos too. Click here to upload yours.